you've reached another new town, so start talking to people. Pierre will appear west of Belcoa after you talk to the chief, but he won't give you any info until you give him a gift. To get to our next destination, we'll have to head southeast. Pierre will finally talk once you give him the worm. Listen carefully to what Pierre has to say. Head back to where you got the worm, and pass through this mountain path to get to the Bell Memorial. Remember what Pierre told you? If you know music at all, you'll know it translates to this. Play that tune on the organ. Solving that little puzzle will get you a big heart and access to Captain Bell's cave. There's a secret passage at the entrance that can get you some extra hearts. This dungeon is littered with booby traps. As soon as you reach the middle of this room, the floor will start to explode. Next, you'll have to run through a gauntlet of flying arrows. This gray orb won't move until you strike it with your weapon. Going left or down at this fork will give you some extra items. If you go up, you'll proceed further into the dungeon. This room is a two-floor maze of invisible pits and hidden passages. Drop down to this room, avoid the spires, and take the bottom right staircase. Then follow this route to proceed out of the room. The floor will start exploding as soon as you enter this room, so get to the left side as quickly as you can. Wait for it to pass you, then head left. There are pirate ghosts in this room, but you don't need to defeat them to move on. You'll need the Rod of Sight for later on. Megaton's a little tougher to deal with since you have less room for error. Luckily, you can stun the Megaton by striking it with your weapon. This group of rooms loops around, but use your Rod of Sight in this room and you'll be able to proceed. Precise timing for this room. You should have spires and arrows coming at you. You might end up having to take a hit. This Megaton is the toughest to deal with because this one will hone in on you. So stun it with your weapon and make your way to the left. The last thing you have to do is pass through a couple of tunnels and stomp on that tile at the top of the room 3 times to complete the dungeon. We'll start Chapter 6 in the next episode, so stay tuned.